Welcome to MooMooMath and Science. In this video, you will learn about temperate grasslands. Temperate grasslands are large areas of mainly grass. Trees and large shrubs are almost absent in this biome. You can find grasslands in South Africa, Hungary, Argentina, Uruguay, Russia, and the plains of Central North America. Temperatures vary greatly in grasslands throughout the year, with hot summers and cold winters. Rainfall is moderate. The amount of annual rainfall influences the height of grass. Taller grasses can be found in wetter regions. Grasslands also have seasonal droughts and occasional fires. The soil of the temperate grassland is deep and dark and very fertile. This is because of the growth and decay of the grass roots. The seasonal drought, occasional rains, and grazing by large mammals prevent woody shrubs and trees from invading and becoming established. However, a few trees such as oaks and willows grow in the grassland along with flowers. Precipitation in the temperate grassland usually occurs in late spring and early summer and averages around 20 to 35 inches. Summer temperatures can be well over 100 at times, while winter temperatures can be below freezing. There's many animals found in grasslands, including gazelles, zebras, rhinos, wild horses, lions, prairie dogs, hawks, owls, snakes, and of course some insects like grasshoppers. Grasslands can be further divided into prairies and steppes. Prairies are grasslands with tall grasses, while steppes are grasslands with short grasses. Steppes receive less rainfall than prairies and receive only 10 to 20 inches of rainfall a year. So there we go, the temperate grasslands, lots of grass, few trees, lots of animals, and very rich and fertile soil. Thanks for watching, and MooMooMath uploads a new math and science video every day. Please subscribe and share.